First, when I feed them, come on over. Can't see you.
Oh man.
So as I said, we do feed them every half an hour on these tours, so they're not starving, I promise you that. They're very, very spoiled. But what they're doing is they're stirring up the water and splashing about so that if there is a predatory bird flying overhead, it's much harder to pinpoint exactly one fish.